Right, here we are completing the installation of the front bar. Rightio, here we are installing the rear bar, which is again a large diameter and adjustable.
Much improved. The car's sitting very, very flat now. Still got the very good bump compliance on the small bumps and potholes, but as soon as you get into a corner, a lot of that understeer and factory push is reduced, which is excellent. Much more sports car like.